Yeah, hey guys, this is the. I finally got off at one ridge. Actually, the game was glitched and I had to start a new game. But, these teens, that was in the last episode, this is them. Wait. Is this the note? Probably supposed to be taped something. Examine? I hope you're happy. We're leaving and going to call, find the police. Leaving police destroyed, grossed out. So, jail, jerk. Okay. And we're leaving to call, find the police or whatever and tell them about you creep on us in the lake and then came and destroyed our campsite, all of our stuff, and oh, stealing our, is gross out. You're probably a mental axe murderer, and so we're going to jail. I hope it was worth being a jerk over our fireworks. Aw.
Oh, they're gone, for sure.
How can you tell?
Well, the girls left someone... me, I guess, a note.
Well, what's it say?
Threatening to call the police because they think I attacked them.
Oh my god, well, did you?
Look, I didn't do anything to them, but it looks like someone had it out for them.
Then why do they think it's you?
Fuck, I don't know.
Huh.
Hey, I don't.
I believe you. Come on, Henry.
All right. It's weird what happened out here.
Weird stuff happens in the woods. It could be other campers. They could be having a bad mushroom trip. We really don't know. But they're gone. There's no way to call the cops. They're not coming back. And we can get to work. I'd really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, we automatically went back to the thing. Or either I slept there. Oh, I guess we'll see. Bomb boards and so is catch window.
Henry?
Yeah.
What do you look like?
Why are you asking?
Because I'm horribly superficial.
I could be Tom Cruise's good-looking twin brother.
Oh, that's too bad. I read in People he's like 5 foot nothing.
Yeah, well, you can't win them all.
Okay, well, that gives me a good start. Now let's see. In my scope, I can only tell you're a white guy wearing shorts.
It's hot. And maybe, by the way, I'm not white. It's not very, PC or whatever they say.
Oh my god, you are the whitest man. Wow. I don't need a spotting scope for that. And if not shorts, then what do you normally like to wear?
Or wood.
Tuxedos as often as possible.
Oh, really?
You bet.
How cosmopolitan. I didn't realize Boulder was so chic.
It is the peak of high society.
Good to know, Dale, yes. Now tell me about your face. I'm looking at you across the bar. What do I see?
I got a broken nose. It's not bad or anything, but yeah.
How'd you do that? Your illustrious boxing career?
I wish. No, a guy was drunk and jumped on my back, and I slipped and ate a parking meter.
Yeesh. I want to know about your eyes.
Get out of here.
I'm drawing you. I need to know.
Your what?
Is that okay? Don't answer. I'm gonna do it regardless.
Fine.
Your eyes, tell me.
They're happy, I think. I mean, I've been told they look happy.
Julia told you that, huh?
Look, I don't know how to describe eyes.
Happy is good. That's good. Okay, got it. Thank you, Henry.
You get what you need?
Absolutely.
Oh, and that window's all patched up. So, what should I do now? What's next?
What's next? What do you think is next?
Well, you've been the one giving me tasks for 2 days straight.
What's next is you sit in that room until September 1st and call me at the first sign of smoke.
Oh, yeah.
Why don't you let me know when you're mentally prepared for that task, and I'll give it to you.
I guess I'm ready to work.
Okay, I think I am ready to tackle my long-term commitment of keeping this national forest safe from total destruction.
I am glad to hear you've really thought this through.
Of course.
We've issued you a comfy chair to sit in and everything.
You know, it's not really that comfy. I mean, it's wooden and there's no padding. I think I actually got a splinter in my thigh this morning.
Aww. Well, regardless, take a seat. The forest depends on you.
Okay, the day just... Wait, did it just fast forward? I was up on day 3. Come on, bro. It's day 9. Though probably day 3. Probably like 4. I think. I don't know.
Hello, Henry. Having a nice afternoon?
Actually, yeah.
I'd never leave.
Well, I called with some bad news. Two young women, Chelsea Stevens and Lily McLean, were reported missing. They've got parents out in California who haven't heard from them in a week. They were supposed to meet an aunt down in Cody. If they're the girls from last week, then you're probably the last person to have seen them.
I didn't do anything to them.
What about their camp?
That wasn't me. You know that.
Don't get defensive. Look, it's not gonna be an issue. I mean, if they turn up dead, then maybe. Should I just not say anything and save us the trouble?
I think it's worth mentioning something.
Yeah. I'll keep it vague. I really don't want to talk to the cops.
Me neither.
All right, Henry, thanks. Enjoy the sunset.
What the heck? He went straight to day 9, and now I'm straight to day 15. Jesus Christ.
What do you want?
Hey, you big dumb idiot.
Hi, Jules.
Oh, you sound tired.
I am.
Are you having a nice time?
Sure. Are you? Everything good there? Jules?
Sorry, Henry. Yeah, I'm good.
Well, that's good.
Well, I'll let you get back to sleep then.
Okay, Jules.
Delilah seems nice.
Sure.
Bye, baby.
What the What? What? Why is this happening? Day 9, day 15, day 33. What next, day 100?
Is it too much of a pain in the ass to bring supplies all the way up to our towers?
Well, I get my stuff hand-delivered.
Oh, how's that work?
It's the perks of a decade of service. You're out hiking in 90-degree heat, and I get to do crosswords. Isn't life miserably unfair? Anyway, when you find the supply drop, remember it's not just for you, okay? Other lookouts, biologists, a few people get their food there, and I don't want to have to call in for more. There should be loads of good stuff, though. Beans, prunes, jerky. You know, my sister eats 6 prunes a day. 6. She's, like, really precise about it. She'd be great at this job if she didn't need wheelbarrows full of marijuana to function. So, like, 2 weeks ago, you called me in the middle of the night? You were sleeping, I guess, and all I heard was the name Jules through the mumbles. I just thought it was so sweet. I wanted to wake you up, but then I thought maybe you were having a nice conversation and I'd just be spoiling it. I hope you're doing okay.
A loose stone.
I am.
Good. I'm glad. Look. So, a couple of months before I took this job, I was with this guy, Javier. Ugh, he's incredible, caring, sexy as hell. He was a driller down in Casper. We dated for almost 5 years. I was working with the Wyoming Outdoor Leadership School, and I was obsessed with it. I wanted to be an instructor so badly. And I was sure I was going to marry Javier as soon as I could be bothered. Walls was also a good excuse to get out of town, drink whiskey in the mountains, cut loose. Then, Javier's brother got killed working in Gillette, and for some reason, I didn't come home. Javier said it was fine, he'd go to the funeral, take care of his mom, stuff like that, it'd be easier solo. When he came back, he left me. I came out here, I lied and told my sister he fucked our neighbor. I've just lied about it for over 10 years. And, for some reason, I wanted you to know. I figured you've told me so much about you, so, you know, there's something about me. We both fucked up.
Okay, this is lagging a little bit, guys. I'm sorry.
Got everything I need out of here. Time to chow down.
Just yours, right?
Who do you think I am?
What? Day 33 and day 64. I guess that's how this game rolls. Been 2 months, so. I mean, it's been 2 months now.
You've got a front row seat for what might be the biggest fire of the year.
Yeah, it's really going.
I'm gonna call it in. They'll send in a hotshot crew for some suppression, but I bet we'll be stuck with her for the rest of the summer. And She doesn't have a name yet. I usually think of something funny or something practical or a little risque when coming up with them. But why don't you do the honors?
Maybe we call it the Flapjack Fire. Can you sell that as a name?
You really like that, huh?
Yeah, I said I did. It's funny.
Fair enough. Flapjack Fire it is. They'll probably ask me if it was a camp cooking accident or something. So there's this creek down the hill, and, you know what my favorite thing to do is?
What's that?
I love to take a bottle of whatever I have on hand, plunge it deep into the water, and let it chill in there all day. And then, on nights like tonight, when it is so disgustingly hot...
I am streaming right now.
...it's nice and cool to drink. I learned that from my sister in Santa Fe. She'd do that with a bottle of tequila.
You just said that in the middle of the stream. Hopefully no one heard it. Okay, good.
I'm sure I would. Sounds pretty great.
It is.
It's your mic because my mic's working.
Yeah, I am.
It's working on the stream.
I love how they look at night. During the day, it's just smoke, but when the sun is down, you can just get lost.
Yeah.
You're here.
Sure you are.
I am.
I don't know what that means.
It doesn't matter. I get it. With Julie and everything, you probably don't want to be here.
I don't know if that's true.
Forget I said anything. I just meant I like that you're here. Why don't we both just go watch this fire and try to imagine all the old dead things it's burning away. You're going fishing without a license?
It's one fish, and I'm sick of all the stuff I got to eat.
No, I won't tell anyone you're a poacher. That reminds me, I keep hearing reports from Fish and Game about a problem bear they're trying to keep tabs on. Can you search around the lake for fresh tracks and just let me know what you find? There was a crew burning fire lines out to the east, and, you know, I think sometimes it riles up the wildlife.
Problem bear? Fuck that. I am of the opinion that they are all problems.
Come on, please.
Ugh. Can't believe I'm gonna leave this planet as a pile of bear shit.
Thank you, Henry.
Yeah. What the, Dee, I found a clipboard down here, and there's something strange going on.
At the lake? What's up?
Someone has written down what we said to each other, have been saying.
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
No way.
Wait, hold on. Something's out here.
Henry, I'm worried. You didn't find and eat any mushrooms, did you? I mean, they can be fun, but also, you know, devastating. Regardless, just let me know.
Okay, then I just got punched in the face. Or hit in the face with a spark of weather.
What happened? Either one. Henry?
I got hit in the head. Punched or something by someone.
Are you serious? What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know. Jesus Christ.
Let me get this straight. You found a clipboard with, what, transcripts of our conversations? What else is on it?
I don't know. It's gone, along with a radio of theirs. Somebody out here could have just killed me, Delilah.
I don't... What the fuck is going on?
What's Wapiti Station?
I don't know.
I saw the name Wapiti Station right before I was cold cocked. Does Wapiti Station mean anything to you?
Wapiti Meadow. Maybe it's Wapiti Meadow. It's on our maps. It's not too far from where you are right now. It's north of the lake. It looks like there should be a trail somewhere on the north shore of Jonesy Lake.
I'll start hiking that way now. God damn it, my head.
Are you sure you saw what you saw, Henry? Maybe you pissed off some more campers and they came back to sucker punch you. This just seems like a misunderstanding or something.
Why would I make this up? It's an insane lie at worst and a shitty prank at best.
And you've been feeling okay?
I feel fine.
Okay, I'm sorry. I believe you, but that conversation was from 2 weeks ago.
I know they were. So what's to say that they don't have transcripts from 3, 4, or 5 weeks ago?
Our entire relationship, friendship, our whole summer.
Someone is out here with the walkie-talkie taking notes and talking to God knows who. We should just get the hell out of here.
Oh, it's a 2-day hike. You're welcome to do it, but you're gonna catch hell from the service and have to explain yourself. Plus, there's a fire burning across Rose Creek. You hiked through there on the way in.
Call someone and tell them to come get me.
I am not going to book a $15,000 helicopter ride for you. I'm not doing it. Okay, we can't freak out. There's got to be a reasonable explanation for all of this.
You're right. I'll head to Wapiti Meadow, but I swear, if this gets worse, you better get on the horn and get us out of here.
I'll call around and see if anything weird is happening to anyone else, okay?
Sounds good.
Yeah, okay. Hike safe.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Hey. Okay. I'm still playing this game. We're doing a stream on it right now, really. Yeah, you can beat it. There's a storyline to it.
Whoa, Delilah, there's a big chain link fence between me and the meadow. I don't think I can get past it.
A fence?
Yeah.
How big?
Big. It goes off in both directions, acres.
What the fuck is going on out here?
Whatever it is, someone doesn't want anyone to know about it.
Sometimes biologists will cordon off of an area to study flora or whatever, but that's only a few square feet usually.
That's not what this is.
We'll see what you can do to get past it.
Look, I'm not going to be able to get into this place.
Oh, shit.
I don't know how long we're going to be around out here until someone notices.
God, if you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in two shakes. Hey, actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Well, that's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
Look for the controlled burn south of south. What are you watching? Yeah, different guys. If you like this, game, which I really do, I like it. I love this game. But if you like it, I guess leave a like, and I'll play it more.
I'm wandering around east of the lake. Which way is Ruby River?
It's in the southeast corner of your map. The scout camp where the firefighters were staged should be on your map. It looks like a little triangle with a flat bottom.
Yeah, it looks like a tent.
How did I never see that before? Around. Things seem normal with everyone else.
Has anything strange been happening on your end?
No, nothing really.
Nothing really or nothing?
Nothing. My door was open the other night, but that's not strange.
That doesn't sound like nothing.
It's nothing, I promise.
All right, I'm headed toward the camp anyway.
Okay. Keep your radio close to you.
Hey, what you just said, keep my radio close to me.
Yeah?
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground, kind of like the one I use.
And?
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
I don't know. What?
Yeah, Firewatch.
Maybe intercepting our frequency with other radios or something.
Henry.
It's just a thought.
I don't even know how you would do that.
Yeah, well, you sound worried.
No, I'm not. Okay, let's not spin out of control. Just keep hiking.
Whatever you say, boss.
I don't know what's going on yet, but I don't have a good feeling.
Wow, there's an old, I think it's called a medicine wheel out here?
Yeah, it was made by Crow American Indians hundreds of years ago. There are lots of small ones. Have you ever been to Medicine Wheel Monument over in the Bighorns?
Well, I sure haven't.
Well, it's worth a 3-hour detour on the way home in August.
Neat. I'll keep it in mind.
Okay.
I found where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to two forks now that there's someone in it.
Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
Let's see. The scout camp is southeast of the river. There should be a pond on the way.
Got it. What happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Someone gets fired.
Ugh, are you serious?
Oh, come on. That one was an honest accident. I'm not even in the mood for wordplay. That's how wound up all this shit has me.
Okay. Hey.
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
That was not a fun hike back to civilization.
Whoa. Someone stripped these snowmobiles down to the bone.
I mean,
that's weird, right?
I mean, I can come up with a bunch of not weird reasons someone would do that out here, but given what's happened, yeah. Yeah, that's weird.
Yeah, no. I don't know.
Bridge to the camp is out.
Damn.
I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across.
Good plan.
Of course. There's no one watching, I don't think. Okay. I mean, I'm talking to him right now, the way it is. Hey. Probably.
I'm at the camp.
Great. Have a look around. If anyone's still there, they might be able to help.
I'm gonna sound crazy.
Maybe you just ask them to help you get inside the fence. If I didn't know it was out there, they probably don't either.
This place looks dead, but I'll see what I can find.
Talk
to any of the scouts?
No, they haven't been out here in a while, and I generally don't have a lot to say to preteens.
Unless it's Brian Goodwin.
Well, cool. If forced, I mean, I can make conversation with anyone. Plus, it was sort of fun to hear about all of his.
I go to school at 6 in the morning.
Shelters are where they keep the Weeblos.
For the past 35 years, yeah.
There are bear traps out here in the scout shelters.
Scouts are stalwart prey.
That's messed up.
What time? 2:45. T- 2:45.
Yeah, these guys are gone. I found where they were sitting around before getting picked up.
Damn.
What?
Hey, Dee, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss.
Did it say anything of note?
Next few days, dropping into the thoroughfare.
Oh, that's hilarious.
On behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti
Station. There's a toilet paper laying next to a trowel.
Holy crap.
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would need someone to give me a taste of my own medicine.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Someone is writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that...
I don't know, you said what?
That we don't know about? What are they researching?
What?
Us. I'll kill you. They're researching us.
You think they're studying you and me?
That's interesting.
I do. Yeah. I mean, maybe it's about studying two strangers who talk every day.
Like, if you put someone in isolation with someone else, what they do?
Yeah, that's what I think.
Well, fuck that.
You're doing a good job.
We should allow for the possibility that this is all just a big misunderstanding, but God, if you saw what you said you did. Fuck, Henry.
Ow.
Yeah, I saw it.
Okay. So what's next?
Well, I've got an axe, so I can figure out a way to get over the ravine and back towards the site.
Sounds good.
No.
Keep an eye out for anyone following you.
What, reset my stats?
Are you there? I had a thought.
Let's hear it.
You heard someone in the bushes.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Just on my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
All right, so tell me what you think of this.
Okay.
Did you just cough?
No. Did you just cough?
No.
I don't know.
Oh, fuck. There isn't any way someone, like, another lookout could be on this line, is there?
No.
Not without tapping our radios. Get in your tower, shut the door, don't leave, and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
Thoroughfare Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the 50th time today. The Flapjack fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Hello, yes. Sunshine. Sorry, went out.
Yeah, I'm here.
What can I do you for?
I'm here.
I didn't sleep a wink last night, and I've been going crazy for the past 6 hours of sunup.
What?
Chipper.
Well, it's a new day. What a day, this day we've been given.
Maybe I am actually asleep right now. Maybe I didn't stay up all night.
Nothing really.
Someone is...
I actually slept just great.
Okay.
Oh,
by the way,
God.
I was wondering if your Flora or Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower.
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know,
I'm saying what?
The tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
All right.
Just, you know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Whoa, the Flapjack fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all we can do is pay attention to it.
They're not gonna try to put it out?
Not yet, apparently.
What?
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Let me look at it, and I'll tell you.
No. You don't need to tell me. Just, internalize it. It's a great tree.
Cool.
And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to. Maybe.
Which tree am I supposed to internalize again?
Top row, second from the left. Head to a place named after that tree, and you'll have a wonderful afternoon.
So... Damn. No, I'm talking.
Oh, yeah.
I'm talking.
Okay. Maybe I should go for a hike.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya. Radio me the moment you get there.
I work. I was just down there. I was just down there in that Cottonwood Creek. Let's get out of my stand. Generally stand. Currently, I'm still trying to figure out where to go in this thing. I don't know. No. Been started now for a couple of minutes. Okay. So guys, if you're liking the video so far, hit that like button. hit that like button. Hit the like button. If you want more of this, let me know, because I would definitely do more of this. Oh, there's no more cottonwood. Big tree. Okay. Not really. School. Games. Nah. Nah. Nah, still whatever.
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
You see the cash box there?
Must be around here somewhere.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
I'm saying I'll do
it. Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
I do. Yeah, no, not really big on post stuff. Well, that and I just, I don't know. Not really.
Okay, found the cash box.
Great, yeah. Open it.
What did you change it to again? I'm blanking.
Seriously?
The what?
It's nerve-wracking out here.
It's 5678. Which you can also attribute to racked nerves.
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
Holy fuck, Henry. We have to get into that site. Whatever these people are doing is illegal, right?
Tell me everything right now. All of it.
Hold on.
You know
okay.
What's going on.
Hold on, guys.
Tell me right this minute.
Why would you think I know what the hell is going on? I snuck out in the middle of the night and figured out how to get you a new, untapped radio because what, I'm fucking with you? The most important thing, Henry, is that we don't turn on each other. Maybe it's a hidden camera show. Maybe it's just people getting their kicks. Maybe it's... I don't know.
Maybe you've been brainwashed, and this is some sort of a program, and you're an accomplice. Complicit.
You're insane.
Tell me you're not.
Henry, I'm not. I need you to hear me. I care about you. That's not made up. It's real. And I know you've been through so much with Julia. But please, don't spin off into outer space. Something is happening, and it's happening to both of us, okay?
Okay.
Take a second, and then call me back. I'm on your side.
Okay, I'm all right. I'm headed towards the site.
Good. Keep your head up.
Oh, this is making me mad. I guess you can just regularly jump in this game, my god. But now you gotta go around every single object, you can't jump over it. Thanks, I guess?
Hey, Hey, I just thought of something not great.
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that went missing a few weeks back.
Oh, shit.
My thoughts exactly.
Our radios were tapped. And now someone probably has a transcript of that entire conversation.
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
Oh, and those girls are still missing.
Yep.
Fuck, Delilah.
Fuck indeed. We really need to get to the bottom of this.
Boy, my game lagging horrible. Oh god. My game just lagged. No, my game lagged, not you. No, I said my game lagged. I said, oh god. What the heck? How did I go the wrong way? I said, how did I go the wrong way, but I wasn't supposed to go down this rope? I said I went the wrong way. I just went the wrong way. Yeah, it's okay. I know where I'm going from here, so I'm going to put down the map. Yep, I know where to go from here. This guy over here. I was talking to myself. And go through here. Okay. I will if I get stuck or something. I said I will if I get stuck or something. Well, after I finish this mission, I probably will. Okay. Okay. Thank you.
I smashed open the gate. Should I try to fix or hide this?
No, screw it.
Okay, then.
What? Oh, yeah. But which songs? Just mini songs. That's Call of Duty.
Okay, I'm at the site. I don't see anybody around.
Lucky for us.
Yeah, lucky for us. D, there is some serious comms equipment out here, wireless stuff. I'm talking a big 20-foot-tall transmission tower. I mean, they could probably listen to whoever the hell they want. They're nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them. And there's all sorts of contraptions and shit out here.
What?
Dishes and stuff on metal legs. There are wires all over the place. I don't know. I'm not really up on high tech. This equipment is not stuff from the hardware store. I'm in their main tent.
What's it like?
It's definitely some sort of monitoring station. Place sleeps three. They've got a row of cots here.
So they live and work in the same tent?
Yeah, it's all one operation.
Like us.
Yeah, like us. Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out. Here that confirms they're tracking our people's movements. The map's got all sorts of paths and areas marked off on it. There are lines that look like some of the paths I normally take.
Are you positive it's you?
I'm not sure, but I think so. I found their main monitoring desk.
You should get out before they come back.
I mean, this stuff looks like it just got lifted out of the space shuttle.
Tell you, if I found out this was NASA, I'd be a hell of a lot happier.
Are you shitting me?
What? What is it?
What?
There's a folder of reports here.
What do they say?
They're assessments. About the two of us. There's stuff in here about Julia.
Like what?
Wow.
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. What I do when I'm out hiking? Jesus.
Henry, do you hear me?
It says that you and your boyfriend are still together.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah. Okay.
They are. How do they even know who he is? How the hell does this... I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us. We should just burn the place down. Think about it.
Yeah.
But
fuck them.
They'll dump an ocean of water on it, and these assholes will spend the rest of the summer picking up the
no.
pieces. We get to
I'll
finish out our
story.
Contracts. Hell, we'll even call in the fire.
Yeah, okay.
You don't sound too excited about that.
I'm not.
Look, worst case scenario...
The whole forest burns down along with whoever's in it?
Fuck. Yeah. Worst case. Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, it's definitely not the best idea.
Ah, so fucking wound up!
It's all right. I'm just gonna hike back. We have the wave
yeah.
receiver, and tomorrow we can figure out what to do.
Yeah, it's pretty overpowered.
Climbing out of here, and now it looks like there's smoke coming from the site.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
It wasn't me.
What do we do? Do we just treat it like a normal fire?
I don't know. I have no idea what to do.
We have a fire burning in the woods. The one thing I know how to respond to, and all of this shit has me wondering what the hell to do. And what about who started it? What about them?
The person who started it?
Yeah.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, get us the hell out of here.
I will.
Tired.
This receiver just picked something
yeah.
up.
What? What thingy? What now?
I found a device that picks up
not
frequencies.
Really.
It's how I found the reports last night, and it's going off now.
It just picked up a frequency?
Yeah, what could it be?
I don't know. You gotta mm-hmm. find out.
All right, I'm on my way now.
You know what I just picked up?
No.
A fifth of Major Bueno tequila from the creek.
Are you drunk?
No!
Not really.
I am getting drunk!
Hey, Dee, I don't want to harsh your vibe, but maybe, just maybe,
that's okay, definitely not that one.
Henry, Henry, Henry.
What?
You're harshing my vibe. My thinking is, I could stay up all night worried I'm gonna lose my job because of the side fire, or I could not worry and let the chips fall where they may. It's not like there's any proof we were down there.
My thinking is, I'm gonna follow this wave receiver.
Ooh, I like it when you think.
Ay, ay, ay. I'll just leave you alone with whatever these thoughts are. Last thing I need is another big crossword breakthrough. shit! What?
I found some sort of supply bag, light camping gear, some clothes, some basics. It was alarmed. I think that's what was making the receiver go haywire.
You're okay? It's not a trap or anything?
What?
But there's also a set of keys here. I don't know why they'd be hidden out here. They say Shoshone National Forest, Cave 452. Is that the one in the canyon?
Yeah, it is. Who the hell took them?
And what the hell is in that cave?
Okay, let's just think.
Says the woman with a half a bottle of tequila in her belly.
Maybe they're panicking and we're preparing to beat it. The fire has them spooked and we have new walkie-talkies, so we have the upper hand.
Yeah, well, it's hard to feel like you have the upper hand when you're standing in the dark in the middle of the woods.
Oh. Well, you're back in your tower.
Ow!
Maybe you need a drink, too.
I'm not in my tower.
I am looking at a man standing in your lookout.
No, no one has committed. Well, guys, I'll talk to you in a later stream. I'm going to end the stream here, and, talk to you guys later. Like and subscribe. And yeah, bye!